Alright, so we have just drawn the image of different pens, and we're going to draw the same figure on the watercolor that we have just drawn. Alright, now this triangle has to be right.